वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट पुलिंग इनटू प्रॉपर्टी। इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इंट्रोडक्टरी पार्ट ऑफ द पुलिंग इनटू प्रॉपर्टी। सो व्हाट इज पुलिंग इनटू प्रॉपर्टी? इट इज द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ सॉल्यूशन। इट इज प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ सॉल्यूशन। प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ सॉल्यूशन depends on number of solute particles, in solution. Dependent on its nature. So polyvalent property is a property of solution which depends on number of solute particles and independent on its nature. Polyvalent properties, collective properties. So these properties depend only on number of solute particles, does not depend on nature of solute particle. Solute particles in nature kase hyachyavarti depend nahi, fakt kashyavar depend asnar ahe number of solute particles var. Je solution madhe solute che kiti particles ahet tya hyachyavarti polyvalent property chi value depend asel. Polyvalent property shi related kahi important concept. In case of polyvalent property, solution must be dilute. Solution polyvalent properties study karat astana solution kasa asla pahije, dilute asla pahije. Okay, now solute must be polyvalent. Solute must be non volatile. Solute must be non volatile. जे सोल्यूशन प्रिपेयर करत असताना सॉलिड मध्ये जे तुम्ही सोल्यूट ऍड करणार आहे ते सोल्यूट कसं असलं पाहिजे? नॉन वोलेटाइल असलं पाहिजे। जनरली वोलेटाइल आणि नॉन वोलेटाइल, वोलेटाइल सब्स्टन्सेस इव्हॅपोरेट, जनरली इव्हॅपोरेट्स ऍट रूम टेम्परेचर ऑर बिलो रूम टेम्परेचर, अँड नॉन वोलेटाइल सब्स्टन्सेस आर दी सब्स्टन्सेस दॅट डू नॉट अंडरगो इव्हॅपोरेशन जनरली ऍट दी रूम टेम्परेचर। ओके, so solute must be non volatile. Again, third case is solute must not, in case of polyvalent property, solute must not associate or dissociate. So we know what is by association and dissociation. So solute must not undergo association or dissociation while preparation of solution. Then number 4, very important, colligative property is directly proportional to the molality, directly proportional to the molality of solution. Okay, so remember these things. First of all, polyvalent property depend on number of solute particles only, independent of nature of solute particles. 4 cases regarding polyvalent property. In case of polyvalent properties, or while studying determination of polyvalent property, solution must be dilute. Then the solute used must be non volatile. Then solute must not associate or dissociate. Association vayda nako. Then polyvalent property is directly proportional to the molality of the
solution.
Okay.
So this is introduction regarding the polyhedral property. Now there are four types of polyhedral property. So let us see what are the polyhedral properties. There are four polyhedral property. Number one, lowering of vapor pressure, lowering of vapor pressure of solvent, lowering of vapor pressure of solvent, lowering of vapor pressure of solvent. Second one, boiling point elevation of solution. Boiling point elevation of solution. Then